we have 34,000 primary schools currently, which deal with 1 to 5. So these primary schools will be converted into foundation schools, wherein the Anganwadis, wherein it will be rechristened, as foundation schools. Why is that? Foundation schools, which are nothing but Anganwadis, and these schools will be merged. And instead of 1 to 5, it becomes PP1, PP2, pre-prep 1 and 2. So the 5 comes. And of course, mothers also would continue to come there for Sampurna Poshanam and for daily ration. But only for medical checkup, they would be tied up to the village clinics. Village clinics. Otherwise, these primary schools, these 34,000, become what they are trying to say as Anganwadis now. So now you have these 34,000 schools coming under your bracket, wherein you will be spending money to revamp these schools, upgrade these schools, revamp these schools to your standard.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.